been a member of her high school dance team for the past 3 years. This afternoon, Lauren will be performing a jazz dance to a mix of popular songs. Please welcome candidate number one, Lauren Blackman.
Really?